Skyscraper. I guess I'm gonna be doing castle hunt. Oh man, I miss having castle's metal shield. You could go hide in the bathroom on this map. It was great. You can still try to do that, but without the metal shield, it's a lot less viable.
Yeah.
Enemies would get so mad.
Yeah, I wanted to reinforce and castle the bathroom on close line, but I didn't. So that they drop through the hatch, they get stuck.
Oh, on close line. Well, yeah, you can always try it again. I mean, you still got FBIs, right?
Yeah, or alternatively castle it and then shoot through the walls, shoot out the wall, make like a shooting game.
Yeah, generally what I prefer is to castle something when that's the only exit and open up some wall.
Yeah.
Sometimes what works, although it doesn't necessarily work that well in the bathroom at, because they can shoot through the hatch, you know, while they're relatively safe, is to open up just like the bottom of the soft wall so you can see their feet if they drop. Right. And then you know where they are and where to shoot. Or you can open up completely. It helps if you don't make that big holes. Sometimes you can like open up a sort of checker pattern in the wall with a shotgun, for example. And then they still can't leave easily. They would have to use like a Zophyr ash grenade or plant a breach. And in that, because if you just like open it up with an impact, then they can just jump right out.
Right.
But if you make the right pattern, then you can see them easily and shoot them easily. And they can't get out. Against, you know, higher level teams, though, it just makes them reluctant to go in the first place, which is still good. If you've got a T'Chaka, for example, he's great at making Swiss cheese walls that leave the teams up so they can't, you know, just run out. But otherwise, a shotgun, if you just make the hole small enough, will work.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess shotgun castle would actually be perfect for that on coastline. Because the shotgun makes the nice small holes.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Valve busted one of your castles to get out.
That's okay.
Just, you know.
When friends pull down a castle, I get
Yeah, I know. You get it back. I just want to know which one it was.
This probably wasn't a very good placement to begin with, anyway. Was that from the window?
Yeah.
Operator standing. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Good try, team. Wait, why did the entire enemy team leave? That's kind of weird.
Oh man, I wish we were going. I wish I would have known that we were going to recruit.
I didn't realize it
I
until
didn't realize
other people.
We were going recruit either.
Yeah, but you pick recruits. Now everybody's going to pick recruit. Die, huh?
Exactly.
Well, I just picked recruit because Ash and Thermite were taken. Well, this is going to be interesting against an entirely new enemy team. Weird
it's okay,
that
we got the.
Weird that they all left, even though they won the round.
Yeah, I know. We got the element of surprise. They'll never see.
They didn't. I know why. It's because they didn't want to deal with this. Man, well.
Yeah, probably.
Waiting 10 years.
Godspeed, ski goggles, recruit.
Good.
Oh, no, they're leaving. I mean, it's an okay throwback to the old, the original Rainbow Six look. But it's ski goggles over the balaclava instead of a helmet. So
you need
weird.
To locate the biohazard container.
Wearing a collared button-up shirt, actually, which is also weird.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Loading bag.
Chunk it.
Four remaining.
Should be safe to save Frosty, the recruit.
Yep, didn't even realize he was down.
No, it's not safe.
Friendly
not
last
safe.
Operator
but
standing.
Yeah. Womp.
SMGs and Kaid.
Obviously the answer is recruit rush. That's how you do it.
Thank you. Nice shot.
Nice.
Eliminated.
You did it. You clutched it. Good job, team.
Yee.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Setting up.
Shock drone coming in.
Window secure.
Got the shock drone.
Down to 5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Doorway secure.
I'm going to lay down for a bit so I can take care of them.
Sophia came down the stairs, got me.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. One friendly operator remaining.
Maverick is above hatch.
Aw, man.
Mission
nice
failed.
Try.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Yeah, sorry, I should have stayed upstairs to hold the hatch since we opened it up. Okay, since they like jump outs, never forget to plant a claymore outside a window.
Find the biohazard container location. Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
We got this, guys.
yeah. Before insertion. I'm thinking as one accidentally TK'd the other one when shooting at his drone.
Biohazard container.
So yeah, then... be careful. I saw Jaeger in Geisha room. He might be trying to peek from there. Okay, no, he's not in Geisha anymore.
Sledge, right from where you broke in. That was weird.
Yeah, I was...
okay.
Last one's on an objective. Sitting, like, right behind it.
Swapping mags!
Resume securing the container once the threat is... stop securing the container. Friendly, last operator standing.
Where was he?
Oh.
Where?
He's peeking at the far end of that room. Stop.
West or east side?
Right across from where I died.
West.
West, yeah. I'm bad at direction.
Oh!
Good try, man.
I'm sorry.
Eh.
He just peeked so hard. Good try, team.
That kill I got there was the weirdest, because I smashed a hole through the wall, ran through the room, smashed a hole through the other wall, jumped out the hole, and I must have just missed Jaeger as he came through and shot the other guy. And then I turned around and shot him.
Well, I mean, yeah, we still got some kills, still got some,
yeah, it was a close one. It was good. I'm fine with it.
Yep. Weird that they replaced the whole team that second round.
Yeah. Anyway, thanks for the games. I'm gonna go to bed. Be around tomorrow, probably.
See you again next time.
Later.